next contestant is John Scully, who plays left guard for the Atlanta Falcons. He also plays the piano and sings, and I've heard him play, and he's very, very good. I did have to give him a pointer or two, though.
Wait, I wasn't aware that you played the piano.
I don't. I just told him to take the tape off his hands. It would help. He did take the tape off his hands. Seriously, though, moving right along. Here he is, contestant number three, John Scully of the Atlanta Falcons.
Hey Eddie, can you lend me a few bucks? And tonight, can you get us a ride? Gotta make it through the tunnel. Got a meeting with a man on the other side. Hey Eddie, this guy, he's the real thing. So if you wanna come along, you gotta promise you won't say anything. This guy don't dance, and word's been passed, this is our last chance. We gotta stay cool tonight, Eddie, 'cause man, we got ourselves out on that line. And if we blow this one, they ain't gonna be looking for just me this time. Hard up our end. Here's stuff that's in your pocket. It'll look like you're carrying a friend. Remember, just don't smile and change your shirt, 'cause tonight we got style. Cherry said she's gonna walk, 'cause she found I took a radio and hawked it. But any man, she don't understand that $2,000, it's practically sitting here in my pocket. And tonight's gonna be everything that I said. And when I walk through that door, I'm just gonna throw that money on the bed. See, this time I wasn't just talking. Then I'm gonna go out walking. Hey Eddie, can you catch us a ride?
Fantastic. All right. John Scully. Well, everybody down here is excited about Super Bowl week and Super Bowl day, but for you, it's a Super Bowl week for you and your family. You just got a new addition.
That's right. Well, my wife Annette obliged me by going into labor last week so I could come down for the warm weather.
This is sort of like labor down here, performing in front of these people, huh?
That's right.
All right, John. Good luck to you. All right.
Thanks very much.